Without some hope, we're too sick.
to ignite a flame and light. Good God, can you imagine thoughts across his mind? And the flames that grew as big as my love ever seen to find. Oh, unless something happened. That's an indication of how physically active I am. I was at the Paramount in Ashland, and I got this new mascara, and it was like, it looked like I was crying, and it had just melted all over my face. It was in my eyes, and I couldn't see. And it was during Sugar Holler, and it looked, I mean, it really looked like I was good to it, but I was just sweating. So if that happens, I'm really not crying. Different mascara, we'll see how it goes. This next song, oh, that's pretty good segue. So I have weird things happen to me. And this next song is about some weird things that have happened to me. And it's called Silver Line. You ready? I can't even talk cause I'm so country. If I was a patch of grass, I'd be stained with gravel dust. But I wash right off with the rhythm of the river. There the feeling's always good enough. But it's a good combination of gas and brakes. Sometimes it moves, sometimes it shakes. Chorus leaving Byron Roberts' house, and because it's a really good combination of gas and brake that no one plays. But that song it was one of the funniest songs to record because my brother Josh Nolan, I don't know if you know him, I should be. But he never messes anything up, and when he does, I'm like, oh, I'll never forget that, and I'm gonna make sure no one else does either. So that was fun recording that song. But I give him crap all the time, but he's one of my favorite musicians and songwriters and people. He wrote a song on his first album. His second one's coming out in a couple months, but it's, it's good. I'm excited. If you wrote this song, it's called East Kentucky Skyline.
Quite as tall as how you're standing. That nerve of yours. There's some songs I'm like, man, they're gonna eat this up, and everybody's like, oh, what is she right there? Yeah, you never really know. What's this next one? Oh, Sugar Holler. So, like, most of my songs, I've either written them in Irvin or about Irvin, it seems like. But there's a road up that way. Called Sugar Holler Road. Has anyone ever driven by it? Been on it? Anyone ever been on it?
Yes.
I know it's Sugar Holler Road. Thank you. parking in the parking lot.
Yeah.
They're
all
right.
They are all right.
What up, dog?
Not looking on you. How about Ronnie Puckett on bass? They like you, Ronnie. They really like you. CJ Kane on guitar. This song's called Rock Bottom. I actually got some soap. Stop by the merch table. This is a funny story. You want a funny story?
Yeah!
Okay, so the guy I wrote Rock Bottom about pre-ordered the CD that Rock Bottom is on. And I milled him a wee bit of dog poop with the CD that I sent. Yep. That's it, Brandon. I got some soap made with some of my songs on it, and Rock Bottom's one of them, and he was probably my least favorite person. That's my favorite flavored soap. Scented soap flavored. It tastes good. There's red-made tobacco in it, so whatever. Anyway, it's not nice to Rock Bottom. Anyway, you still the things all that it means. you, Jen, for doing this. Yeah. These are always my favorite shows to play, any show here, because they take really good care of you, and they feed you and drink you and, you know, love you and stuff. And how about everyone that was playing today? I think just about everybody's got stuff at the merch table, so make sure you stop by and help them get up down the road. I was gonna say, because gas ain't cheap, but it's pretty cheap. This song's called a serious song, because I'm good at numbing things. And oops, a joke, you can laugh. I don't know, some of you might have heard this one. I haven't played it too much. But it's just, I wrote this whenever I realized that I have what I need to do what I have to do, and I don't have to depend on other people to do it. If you're still in my step. One more on my back. And I'm church together, so this is the last time I'm going to talk before we leave, so I'm going to say some things. Thank you for coming. Thank you for having me. Thanks for being awesome and quiet and listening and singing, too. That was cool to hear that. But I'm going to do this song, and I swore I'd never, ever do it, because everybody always asks me to do it, and that's just how nice I am. I just don't know. But I also never thought I would have Roddy and CJ playing with me, so here's, to Rome. When in Rome, when in Irvin.
Yeah.
No more darkness, no more.